正後面，講啲啦，
等呢邊啦，唔該你。
各位行家朋友，因為咧，我今日喺呢度咧，只係做一個簡單回應。我哋我同梁仲恆會喺今晚7:30喺煲底會有個詳細記者會，同大家交代翻我哋後續嘅行動嘅。咁所以我依家就只簡單咁講講話，其實頭先頒布嘅判詞就係講緊政府勝訴，而我同梁仲恆嘅議員資格被即時取消。咁依家我同我哋嘅助理都已經被禁止進入立法會大樓，係啦。依家個判決就係咁樣。
喺心情如何？
我只能夠，我必須要強調，我同梁仲恆係經過今年9月嘅立法會選舉入邊，經過20643個選民以及30000多嘅選民選出嚟嘅民選議員。咁如果法庭係用呢一種方法嚟褫奪我哋嘅議員資格嘅話，我諗大家都心中有數，究竟呢一個係一個點樣嘅社會？再下一步嘅行動，我哋依家翻去同律師開會，開會完之後，我哋7:30同大家再做一個詳細啲嘅交代，好唔好？
咁就行話咧，心情平靜，你自己個心情係點咧？
我哋要7:30會再同大家。
係咯，頭先梁仲恆心情平靜嘅。
有冇好失望啊？其實對判決，
我會知道會有咁樣嘅可能存在，絕對係有呢一個咁樣嘅。我自己會覺得啦，政府用咁多嘅小動作嚟向法庭施壓。法庭受咁多嘅壓力，作出一個咁樣嘅判決，係意料之內嘅，係啦。
Do you think it was a fair? Do you think it was a fair ruling? How did you feel? Did you expect this ruling?
如果人大釋法，
係咪？Can you please answer?
判詞入邊就話與人大釋法無關，係啦。
Can you give us an English slide, please?
Yes. Do you think it's fair? How do you feel?
It is expected because the government do such kind of actions to give some threat to judge, and so it would have such kind of results.
Do you think it was fair?
No, but it's expected.
Are you going to see any further action?
We will tell you at 7:30 today. Conference in the lecture.
你覺得釋法係影響到判決係有影響，即係個官唔係咁講。
判詞上面就寫話釋法並唔影響今次嘅判決啦，係啦。
你自己覺得係咪釋法影響到判決？
釋法係其中一個動作，係施壓嘅一部分，我自己感覺
係啦。即係覺得歐盟都有手下咧。
我哋今晚再同大家詳細講好唔好啊？
後面啦等等啊！
好 ，OK， 唔該，要一轉左邊啦。
好，唔該曬。
OK， 呢一邊。好啊，好。
好，唔該，唔該。
好，唔該。好，唔該。好，唔該。
係，轉到右邊，順住右邊。